Well, the American people should be terrified by the prospect that the leading candidate for the Republican Party is the twice-impeached former President of the United States, who's under multiple indictments and is threatening to turn America's democracy into a dictatorship solely to serve his own personal interests, not the interests of the American people. That is a prospect that should terrify everyone.